What's up, YouTube? Silver Dragons here, and in this video, I'm going to show you a whole bunch of 2020 gold and silver Black Friday deals. So let's do it. Thank you so much for watching my video. I do sincerely appreciate it. If you want to learn more about investing in precious metals, or if you just want to watch awesome videos about gold and silver, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. All right, so we're looking at a whole bunch of different Black Friday deals. If you want to buy cheap gold and silver, maybe even some platinum, you've come to the right place. First off, happy Thanksgiving to everyone. I know it's been a rough year, but you know, I've had a lot of things to be thankful for myself, so I want to wish you all the best. And let's just jump into these deals. I'm going to show you 11 different online bullion dealers, what they have for sale right now, and what they might have for sale coming up on Black Friday. There's one towards the end that you're definitely not going to want to miss. All right, so we're kicking it off with Atmex. We're going to be going in alphabetical order here. So we'll start off by clicking at their deals. And right now, they don't have any Black Friday deals, right? It's their Gray Thursday deals that they have listed. I scrolled through these, you know, there wasn't anything really exciting that jumped out to me. Maybe if you want to get like an older kookaburra or something like that. You know, there is some stuff sort of spattered in here, but really they don't do anything exciting until Black Friday. So buygoldandsilvercoins.com, they did not have a lot. Maybe they'll pop up some stuff tomorrow, but they just have the secondary market silver bars and silver rounds. Not a terrible price, you know, it's like a little under $2 over spot. Over at Bold Precious Metals, they have a whole bunch of deals. I don't really like how they do theirs. They have like these coupon codes, and you know, there wasn't anything super exciting. Definitely not a lot of bullion, but maybe some sort of collectible stuff. If you want to check them out, definitely do so. And by the way, there's a lot of bullion dealers in here, so if there's any new ones for you, feel free to check them out. Bullion exchanges, pretty lame actually. You know, we looked at their on sale, and you know, they have some stuff in here, but nothing really great. I guess they do have one gold eagle for under $1,900, but still, I think you'll be able to find a lot better prices than that tomorrow. You know, maybe they'll pop up with some more stuff. Hero Bullion, they're actually closed today, but they do have free shipping on all orders. So I think on Monday they'll be shipping out again. So definitely check them out if you haven't checked them out yet. They do have a pretty good price here on junk silver, under 18x face, and a decent price on 1/10 ounce gold eagles, 208. Also pretty good price there on the 10-ounce silver bars. So after Hero Bullion, we're going to go check out JM Bullion. They actually have some really good deals. I highly recommend checking them out, especially if you want bigger stuff. And they will be adding more deals regularly. So I think tomorrow they're going to have a lot more deals than just today. But already they've got some smoke and stuff. You know, the Krugerrands there, 259 over spot. Nice little gram bar here. Not too exciting. 10th ounce Philly, not too exciting. Here's their good stuff. So the 10 ounce silver bars, $1 over spot. That's a really good deal. I really do recommend jumping on that if you can. The kilo bars, again, $1 over spot. Really good deal. We don't see that too often, at least not this year. Here's a gold bar, $30 over spot. That's a really good deal as well. Cheapest gold I've seen. And then a 100 ounce silver bar, $1 over spot. So yeah, if you want some bigger stuff, definitely check out JM Bullion. Now, Modern Coin Mart, they're having this weird sale. I think they do this every year. It's kind of lame. BF sale at checkout. And if you spend $1,000, you can get $175 off. So there you go. They've got, you know, a lot of slab stuff, numismatics. That's sort of how they roll, semi-numies. So, you know, I'm not a huge fan of them, but check them out if you like. Monument Metals has a really good deal. They do have a spot deal I'll show you. So we'll scroll down to that. Here we go. It's the War Nickels $1 face at spot. You should do that deal. Everyone should do this deal there. At least get the dollar face. This $200 face value bag, I mean, I'm not trying to drop $5,000 on War Nickels, but if that's you, then it'll definitely weigh down the safe. you know, the stuff below this, there's nothing super exciting. They do have a good deal on the Cook Islands coins there, so snag those if you haven't got them yet. Oh, and they do have the new 1/10 ounce gold kookaburras. I think these are pre-order, yeah. And so, you know, if you bought them last year, maybe keep going with the series this year as well. Yeah, they got more coins and bars and stuff on sale, but nothing that was really better deals than what we've seen so far. Over at Provident Metals, you know, they're owned by JM Bullion, and so they didn't have a ton of stuff. They do have these, you know, rounds here. Nothing super crazy. I wasn't super happy with their deals this year, so, you know, maybe they'll pop up some more stuff on Black Friday. We'll have to come back and check them out later. SD Bullion has some of the best deals still. They do have their spot deal going on right now. 1 ounce round, $1 over spot for junk silver there. They added a few new deals. They do have 275 over spot for those cool coins there. And 1.5% over spot premium on the gold commemoratives. And they still do have their $40 over spot for the cast Perth Mint gold bars. So great deals there at SD Bullion. Now, Silver Gold Bowl, really pretty lame. I was hoping for some better stuff from them. That, you know, they do have like these coupons where you save a few bucks here and there, but the prices still aren't that great. So you can really find better deals elsewhere. Hopefully Silver Gold Bowl, you know, will do something different tomorrow. That's exciting. And we can all check back and maybe get some cool gold and silver cheap. Now, the best deal I found so far, you're really going to want to pay attention to this one, is at Atmex. So this is their Black Friday deals here. And these won't go live till tomorrow. So Black Friday deals start 8 a.m. Eastern time. That's 5 a.m. Pacific time. So get up early to get these doorbusters. You are really not going to want to miss these. So they're going to be at spot until, you know, until they sell out. They're going to sell out super fast. It's one per customer. So they have one there, two, three, four, five spot deals. And these are going to go probably within 5 minutes, some of them, maybe even faster. And they will have more deals as well, you know, probably going to be lame. But wait, there's more. You know, we really just care about those doorbusters. You are not going to want to miss those. You will need to be up bright and early. Make sure you snag them. And then Cyber Monday, they are not going to have anything really special. At least they didn't last year. All right, so there you go. That was 11 different bullion dealers and their Black Friday deals. They might have more stuff pop up tomorrow, so we'll have to check back then. But the best deals that I found so far are definitely JM Bullion. If you want to get the bigger silver bars, you know, 10 ounce, kilo, 100 ounce, $1 over spot is a really, really good deal. So definitely do that. Monument Metals with their war nickel at spot deal, that's a really good deal. I just get the dollar face, you know, maybe get $5 face, so you get the free shipping over $100. They also have the new Kookaburra and some other things like that, so maybe think about those. SD Bullion does have the one round at spot, as well as a dollar over spot for junk silver, so those are really good deals that I recommend. And then Atmex. You know, Atmex is going to have the best deals tomorrow. If you live on the East Coast, you need to be up at 8 a.m. ready to snag those doorbusters. If you live on the West Coast like me, 5 a.m. Seriously, last year they sold out within like 5 minutes. Now, this is one of the deals I got last year. It was the 1/10 ounce Platinum Britannia at spot. So I'm expecting them to have platinum, I'm expecting them to have gold, and I'm expecting them to have silver at spot. So I'm going to be ready for those deals when they go live. You know, best of luck to everyone. I hope you're able to get one. If there were any bullion dealers that I missed or any deals that I missed, please leave a comment down below. Share it with the whole community so we can all take advantage of these awesome prices. I want to say a massive thank you so much for watching my video, and I will see you all in the next one. Silver Dragons! Out.